I hate it. Oh, I hate it. I'm kind of tired of playing Riven. I want to play some different shit. We've been playing too much Riven today. You guys tired of seeing it yet? Nope, I know you're not. I know you are not. What I'm tired of is having to go Tenacity every time. Maybe we change skin. Let's play on this skin. You have batch. Who's that? Is that Haunter? I think that's Haunter. Why is he so fast though? Wait, he's so fast. Oh my god. Oh, he flashed. He's so fast. Holy shit. I shouldn't have ignited him. That is some next level movement speed. I wanted to try and catch up to him, but his movement speed's actually like faster than Nimbus Cloak movement speed, which is wild to me. The fact that I lose that trade though, the fact I'm just like out traded by him pressing E is wild to me, man. It is wild. I might get level 2 ganked. Gragas honestly is such a 1v9 pick here though. Wait, why is he pinging me? Wait, is Nidalee here or am I tripping? Confused right now. Literally should be here. Literally actually has to be here, by the way. Oh, never mind. Well, he's balling. decent trade, decent trade. I'm dead. Yeah, I'm actually dead. I don't know how he fucks that up, by the way. I didn't even know it was possible to fuck that up, bro. He actually outplayed himself, by the way. He fully outplayed himself. Here's the thing, though. I got the kill, but it doesn't really matter. It wasn't a bad death for him, you know? It was actually like a decent-sized death. Decent sized death. Okay, I gotta do this because I don't want to land against Gragas. Nidalee's 3-0 without flash. I'd love to see that. Love to see it. That guy should not be pinging me, man. He does not deserve to ping me at all. Wow, aware. Very, very aware. No bid, no bid. Oof. Oof. Our mids actually absolutely gapped. If I'm being real with you guys, he died on a timer where I can roam mid and help him get a free kill on Raya. Where's my damage at? No damage. Yeah, I'm trying to reset schedule with these, Okay. Incredible. incredible damage. We actually, the only one that's fed is Lee Sin on our team. Oh, he has Cosmic, by the way. I'm like, how does he have Flash and I don't? But he has Cosmic. It all makes sense. It actually makes sense. And he has TP. Man, I'm gapped. I'm gapped. I don't remember the last time I won a game with ASIC. I actually don't remember at all. Me and him just don't work out together. We don't work out. He wins that, by the way. Take it and... No, my plate. No. Oh my God, man. This Gragg is good though. He's actually really good on Gragg. He's very good. Respect. He's very good on this champ. Open. Damn it, man. We share so much, but it's all G. It's all G. I wish I had Hydra here, though. Should we greed? Fuck it. Let's just greed, man. We might as well. We should not have greeted. No, he doesn't win that. It's not win that at all. Alright, well, Gragas stands no chance against us now. The thing about Gragas is his team fighting is so insanely broken. He is probably, like, one of the strongest team fight champs in the game. You just build fold cooldown, your E is 2 seconds long. My bot lane is just running it together. Literally, they're like a power couple. One dies, the other's gotta die too. Oh, someone's here. I need a Mar this game though. Oh, his thing is getting stacked up. What? Will he TP here? I don't believe he will TP. Be winning one of these bushes over here. Oh, I'm gonna stay. Oh, he's dead. Nice try, buddy. He's dead as fuck. Where? No way he lives that, by the way. Really should just dive him. He's got a wave coming up here. He. Nice. He kills Twitch. Whoa! This guy's going crazy right now. No one wants to pick it up? I'll take it. I think they were like... giving it to me? I don't know why. They're actually like, they handed it to me. I don't have. Nice. Oh, stopwatch gapped. That sucks. Nice. That's 1k gold farm. That's... Oh my god. Wow. Nice. Ooh, well played. Wait. Holy shit. I feel like Varus is gonna outplay... Oh, never mind. Oh my god. Wait, this Varus is crazy, actually. I have no flashes now. Nice. Actually, crazy movement from this Varus. Crazy, insane, nutty movement. This Akali also played that really well. I thought Akali was inting, but that was... I'm impressed. I'm impressed. I must say. They're not going for the Desperation Baron, I guess. Where did he go? Am I blind? Wait, where did he go? Wow. There he is. He had Zhonya's anyways, actually. Would have been difficult regardless to kill him. Oof, Gragas got a full level just now from Rod of Ages. He just stacked it up. Just stacked it up, man. Oh, that's a lot of damage. Nice, big for the game. Oh my god. Well, the FF took her. Nice! GG. Plus 44. Okay, one more game for our promo, I guess. And if we lose it, we don't get promos. Without blaming the champ, why do you think Adrian struggles right now? Because Adrian hasn't played League in a long time. And he's very rusty. So he won't be as good as he used to be. It's going to take him a while.